motionless, I became a seller. The ghost I disappeared in a song called In A Touch. Soberless, it's a new day, yes it is.
And the people's champion is on the attack early, ready to satisfy the fans that love him so well.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
The WWE Universe is here in Indianapolis, and they've been on their feet ever since the introductions of this match, guys.
Oh, it's not all well. Wait, did I just hit my part?
Look at Finn Balor here. What force on that slam. AJ Styles with the offense.
Tell us about AJ Styles.
What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
This should be phenomenal, Cole. And yes, that pun was intended. Why do people say no pun intended when they clearly intend the pun? It's so idiotic.
All I can say is he definitely looks the part, and sometimes that helps, believe it or not.
Not looking good for Jeff Hardy there. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Nico Lopez press. Gold Lopez. Easy Cena.
And he zeroes in on the back of his head. John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there.
Oh, dude.
I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
He unloads an amazing series of moves. Looking for the quick pin. Cena's now showing signs of fatigue. And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together. He is a one-man gang in
there. He's laughing at his own fucking stupidity.
Right to the neck.
Jeff Hardy came up big in that exchange. This is not going to end well for Jeff Hardy.
Oh man, Finn Balor is really feeling the pressure. The Rock has eyes.
Earth-shattering spine buster. Game, set, match. This one is over.
And a powerful forearm. Whoops, that missed.
That's pretty good knock, Nicole.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Jeff Hardy knocks 2-4 in this game.
He hits the clothesline.
Oh no, and The Rock hit him with his boss spot.
Finn Balor is definitely fading a little here. He's got to remember he has two partners ready to enter the fray here.
Yeah, run away like the bitch you are.
He's clearly not used to competing in a match like this, and it's starting to show.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Rock bottom!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
The cock bottom.
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
It's the cock bottom.
No doubt about that one.
What a six-man tag match.
No elimination. That's beauty.